Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Chelsea and I do all things plus size fashion, beauty, and mom lifestyle here on my channel. If any of that sounds interesting to you, be sure to subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell. I do post 3 times a week and I would absolutely love to have you here. And if you guys have been here before, welcome back and thank you so much for coming back and supporting my channel. I literally cannot describe to you how grateful I am for you guys coming back. I'm almost to 700 subscribers already, and that might be a slow growth or a fast growth for whoever you are, but to me, it means so much to me, and I'm so excited for that. I'm so grateful that we are growing here, and I'm excited to see where this channel goes, and I thank you every day for coming back and supporting me. So if you are new here, please subscribe. I would absolutely love to have you, and if you've been here before, thank you. Today, I do have a JCPenney in the dressing room haul for you guys. So I was perusing around the racks. I was actually just like walking by into the mall, like through JCPenney, and I saw all of the cute stuff they had, and I was obsessed with like 98% of it. So I was like, I have to stop in and see what is new and if any of this stuff fits me. So I haven't shopped there since 9th or 10th grade, I'm pretty sure. So it's been a hot freaking minute since I've bought or like tried anything on from them. And the thing I like about JCPenney is they have a good variety of different like types of clothing. So they have athletic wear, they have any type of trend you probably want. They have like the grungy, the basic, boho, super girly, you know, anything you want, they pretty much have everything. So I will say that they usually have sales on their pieces. Without a sale, they might be a little bit pricey, so definitely catch them on a sale. Anyway, I'm not gonna blab too much. I'm excited to be back here. My mind's like going 90 to nothing, but let's go ahead and hop into this try on haul, you guys. First item I tried on was from Levi's, and this is actually a pair of their classic straight jeans. I did not realize that these were mid-rise, but they definitely were. But I will say for a mid-rise, they were hitting me at a pretty decent point, actually. They were very comfortable on. I actually sat down on the bench, and they weren't, like, constricting me or anything. And for having minimal stretch in these, I thought they were really comfortable. So keep that in mind. They were a nice medium wash. I did try these on in a 16 petite, and these hit me, like, perfectly at my ankle. These definitely gave me, like, a boot cut vibe. So if I was wanting that type look, I would probably get these ones. So if maybe you don't have the best look finding like bootcut jeans, maybe try these out because they're a good option. But these were a good solid pair of jeans and they felt really nice quality, so check these ones out. So next up, I tried out a Henley style like batwing shirt. I really like this one. It had plenty of sleeve length, so if you guys have long arms, this is the shirt for you. I love the v-neck on this one. I thought it was like so feminine and kind of like sporty looking. I don't know. I really liked it. I love the slate gray color on this one. I am 5'2", and this was a really good length on me. I will say, though, if you were taller than me, it might be a little bit shorter, so keep that in mind. But it had a nice cuff at the wrist, and it was a really good like weighted material, but it was still felt lightweight. So I think this would be perfect for layering under jackets or throwing a scarf on top of when it gets a little bit colder out. So these jeans were from Levi's as well, and these are something I've never tried before. These are the 311 shaping skinnies, and these were really nice. These are marketed as a high rise, and they were technically, I guess, I did try these on in a 16 short as well, but these were a high rise, and these hit me right at my belly button, so I guess technically, yes, they are high rise, but they're not like super high rise on me. They were a nice like kind of darker medium wash color. They had the standard like Levi's on the back pocket. They had the whiskering at the lower belly area. These were very comfortable. They did feel like they were shaping me, but they weren't like constricting or anything like that. So if you look for that in a pair of jeans, you might really like these. They did have functional pockets and all that. The only thing I will say, these were extremely long for shorts. So if you are tall, these might be like the perfect jean for you. So next up is such a basic piece, and I wasn't expecting to love it as much as I absolutely did, but this was so cute, you guys. So this was just a basic, like, two-tiered mini skirt. It had a nice thick band on it that was elasticized. I will say it's pretty short. You guys will see here in a second, like, if I were to bend over or anything, like, my butt cheek would be fully out, so I'd have to wear tights or, like, biker shorts or leggings or something under these. But I thought this would look so cute with over-the-knee boots in the fall, with paired with this tank top with a cardigan, which you guys will see here in a second. It was a total little outfit. The length on it was pretty good on me, but I like short skirts like that, so keep that in mind. But this was an XL and this fit me absolutely perfect. So this was so cute, and I love the deep green color for fall time. And then to pair with that skirt, I actually just picked up this crop tank top off the rack, and I didn't expect to love this or anything just because it was such a basic piece, but you guys, this is such good quality. So as you can see, this was an XXL and I had plenty of room in the bust area, and I was wearing a normal bra this day, so that is amazing. So if you guys have large tatas, check this one out. This is such a good option. They had like so many different colors in this, so inexpensive. For the quality of this one, I think that is like an absolute steal. It was a good length on me. I really liked the length on this one. It's easy to tuck into skirts, leggings, jeans, whatever you wanted to do. And I will say it's a bungee strap tank top, so they're extremely thin straps. And then the cardigan I chose to throw over this is this really pretty, like, golden yellow cable knit oversized cardigan. That's a lot of words, but that's what it is. It was really nice. So it had these large, like, oversized tortoise buttons on it, and then it had pockets on the front, which I love a good pocket. You guys know that. Give me all the pockets. I love the cuff at the sleeve. It was really nice, kept everything in place, and the sleeve length was really good on this one, along with the actual cardigan length as well. So this is a good option if you're taller, probably short, whatever. It's a good, like, true to size oversized fit. So I really like this one. It was super warm, so I think it'd be perfect for when it's getting like super cold out. And even into winter, I think this would be easily like, transitionable. Just throw a jacket or a scarf on top of it, and you're good to go. All right, you guys. So to say obsessed is an understatement for this dress. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. So this was beautiful. First of all, it's like in this really pretty cream color, and it almost looks like patchwork from afar. Like, I don't know how they did that, but it's super cute, and it has like the perfect fall pattern or like fall color palette for the floral print on it. Oh my gosh, everything about this just scream fall to me. It's super like boho-esque and just like fun and flirty, super lightweight. It did have an elasticized wrist on it, and then the front and the back on the top part is completely smocked in the bust area, so you can accommodate so many different bust sizes with this one. Also, the top was elasticized, so as you can see, like, you can wear up as like a square neck or pull it down off the shoulder. This was perfect. It's a baby doll style dress, so it's super flattering to anybody, pretty much on every body type. Belt it, put it with a pair of booties, don't belt it, get a little hat for it, anything you want to do with this one. It had a really cute ruffle hem on it, and you guys, I literally love this one so much. It felt extremely nice quality, and the length on it was really, really nice. I know, are you guys shocked? Another basic black dress, but I'm on the hunt to find a perfect black dress for layering for fall time, and I'm getting there. But this one is okay. It's a little bit thin for my liking. It is just like a basic tank top dress that's ribbed. It is black, obviously. The length on this one was pretty good. I will say it's a little bit short in the back, so if you're taller than me, it might run a little bit short, so keep that in mind. You might have to wear like tights or something under it. But for layering under heavier pieces, this was a really decent option. So I saw this one sitting on the hanger, and it's only a size large. I definitely needed the size XXL in this. This was too small on me, but I saw this sitting there and I had to try it on. It was in this beautiful like acid wash kind of gray color. It had a hood on it, and it was double lined with like the cloth material. I love this one so much, and if they would have had it in my size, I probably would have took it home, but I'm obsessed with this. So if you guys have the option to go try this on, definitely do, because it feels extremely nice quality. So next up, I tried on this jacket in a size extra large. This was from Arizona company as well. I could not find this one online, so I'm sorry about that. But you guys, if you have the option to go try this on in store, go freaking do it. They had a blue option that was beautiful as well, but red just spoke to me. I totally picture this for like fall, and I was really picturing it for winter with a pair of like black combat boots, leggings, and like a chunky like white sweater. I was literally obsessing, like daydreaming about that outfit with this. It did have like functional pockets and all that. It had snap closure, a collar on it. This was so good. It was like a shacket, but it was extremely thick and like fleece lined. So this was so warm, such good quality, and I was like outstanded by this. You guys literally could not wrap my head around it. It was so good. So this flannel actually surprised me. So this was in a size XXL that I tried on, and I love the color combination. I like the yellow with like the black and white. I thought that was super cute. This was a really good length, and I easily could have buttoned this on my lower stomach and my bust area. So that did surprise me. Usually junior sizing, I have like a really hard time finding flannels that fit my, like chest and lower stomach. But this one was really good. It did have a nice collar on it, a good like weight to it, but it was still lightweight enough. I think you could throw this over like a crew neck or something in the fall and be like plenty warm enough, but not like overly hot. Sleeve length was good as well. I don't know, not much to say about it. It's a simple flannel, but this was a really good option. So lastly, I tried on a baby doll style like t-shirt dress. This was really cute. I tried this on in a size XXL, and I so could have easily like got the XL in this one. This one was a very roomy on me, as you can see, like look how much room there is. So if you guys are teetering like maybe bigger than an XXL, or like on the fence about sizing, just try it because I think you'll have no problem fitting into this. But it had a basic scoop neck on it, and it did have the elasticized waistband, which gave you just a little bit of shape. I think if it would have been smaller, I would have had a little bit more shape than I do like in this try on. But the length on it was really good. It just kind of had like a good flow to it, So this would be perfect layered under cardigans, jackets, however you wanted to do it. I think you could wear sneakers with this or booties, over the knee boots. You could totally dress this up, dress it down. It's totally versatile. There's nothing better than a nice, cold, refreshing Coke Zero. Am I right? All right, guys, so that's actually everything I tried on at JCPenney. If you guys did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And like I said, if you guys have a local JCPenney, go to them and check them out right now. They have so many different trends and different style clothing right now, and they're so cute. So if I would have tried on everything that I had in my arm originally, this probably would have been like over an hour long video, but nothing's wrong with that. It would have been a little bit excessive, just saying. Anyway, I really like these pieces that I tried on. I will be back on Wednesday and Friday this week as well. So hopefully you guys will stick around and watch those upcoming videos. If you guys are new here, like I said, please stick around and subscribe to my channel. And I look forward to seeing you here. So as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.